obviously there's a big hype around lithium batteries. They're trending at the moment. Everyone's wanting to go to lithium, but what are the few things pretty much in the market we need to look out for?
Well, first of all, you can call me Sean Josh, we're friends.
Perfect, we can do that then.
It's a big talking point at the moment. It's a hype factor. Everybody's getting on board with it, which is great. Look, there's nothing else on the market at this point that can do what lithium does in that deep cycle space. But what we have seen over the years is some, we'll say some cheaper products that have snuck in, some that aren't as regulated or tested as we'd like to see. And obviously several industries are starting to cotton onto that, the caravan industry being the big one. I believe as of November this year, there's going to be some new standards introduced. So we do recommend anyone purchasing or refitting a caravan anywhere near that point, definitely look into that and see what it entails. But one of the big things that Invicta did many years ago before any of this happened, we actually went and got a certification, IEC 62619. Now what that does, it's really important, it doesn't just test the quality of the battery, it actually tests the safety in a failure scenario. So to test that, these guys, it's an external mob that does it, it's an international standard. Mate, these guys drilled holes through them, they crush them, drop them, shake them, overcharge them, over-discharge them, short-circuit them, dunk them in buckets of water, call them nasty names, everything you can possibly do to wreck a lithium battery and prove that if it ever fails, it will fail safely. And that's so important for us. Obviously, we know these things are going into caravans and vehicles with young families. Yep. And, you know, we didn't want to be responsible for anything terrible. So we made sure that every product we bring to the market is perfectly safe.
Fair enough. And I guess that IEC rating, obviously, it's big talk around at the moment, is part of the reason why you also offer the 7-year warranty as well.
100%. Yeah, so because that testing is so vigorous, and obviously we did our own in-house testing as well.
Yep.
And mate, that 7-year warranty is still bordering on conservative with how well that product has tested and worked. I mean, it's been in the market for coming up 8 years now, and they're still out there performing like the day they were put in.
Yep. Now, obviously you did make mention of the legislation coming in around November. I can already, you know, just to kind of field the comments that are starting to come in, we highly recommend to just keep an eye on it, do your own research, because there's still a fair bit of grey area around some of it, isn't there?
Yeah, look, personally, obviously we don't do installs, so we haven't read the full thing ourselves. Yep. Our focus was just what the lithium battery requires to go into that, but it is a fairly comprehensive read, so we definitely do recommend making sure you're familiar with it before, especially the installers and those guys. Refitters definitely need to know what can and can't be done, but we can safely say that in that scenario, our lithium batteries are absolutely suitable.
Awesome. I personally have been running Invicta myself, and to be honest, I've given it a hiding in my own vehicle and had no issues either. So look, they stand true to their name. So
one of the key features as well, just to keep in mind when you are doing your research around that IEC certification, just make sure that certification is on the battery, because you can also get that same certification at just a single cell level, which is fine. As I said, we have a higher level of certification at 62133 on a single cell. But you want the whole battery done, because that will also test the single cell in conjunction with the other cells, with the bus bars, with the BMS, with all the wiring. The entire unit has been tested for that safety and quality, which is obviously much more important than just how a single cell is going to react in a failure scenario.
Yeah. Oh, awesome. Well, look, thank you for leaning into that. It's obviously something we get asked a lot with as installers, and something we're looking into as well. Pretty much hot topic at the moment, so.
Yeah, we're certainly glad we did it over 5 years ago for our own peace of mind, and it's worked out very well.
Awesome.
Yeah.